Hello, hello, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome po sa ating channel. At bago tayo magpatuloy, pakihingi na isang like and subscribe. At huwag kalimutang pindutin ang notification bell para lagi tayong updated sa mga bagong upload natin. Okay, so our topic is all about solving for simple interest rate. Okay? So, yung formula natin, that is I equals PRT or I equals PRT. Okay, yung P natin dyan, yung I is interest. P meaning yung principal amount. R is rate of interest. T is time in terms of year. So, by manipulating this formula, we will have P equals I divided by R times T if we're going to find the principal amount. R equals interest divided by P times T if we're going to find the rate of interest. And last is T equals I divided by P times R if we're going to find the time. So let's have example number one. Manny decided to invest in a bank. How much will he earn if he invested 10,000 for interest of 2% in 1 year? Okay, so nag-invest siya ng 10,000 sa bangko. So, pila iyahang ma-earn kung ang interest ana kay 2% in 1 year? Okay, so we will use this formula. Interest equals P times R times T. So, that is interest equals P or principal amount is 10,000 pesos. Okay, multiply natin yan kay 2% or we have to change percent to decimal. So, 2%, that is, move natin 2 places to the right. So, that is 0.02 or 0.02. Times natin in 1 year, that is times 1. So, equals 10,000 pesos times, kung i-multiply natin yung dalawa, same pa rin. So, 0.02 pa rin yan. So, i-multiply natin, 10,000, okay, times 0.02. So, i-cancel na lang natin yung 0.02, idagdag na lang niya, yung apat na 0 pala. So, idagdag na lang natin mamaya. So, that's 0.02. So, 2 times 1, that is 2. Okay, 0.0 na yan dito sa left side, then add tayo ng 4 na 0. Okay, tapos decimal yan, 0.02. So, i-move natin yung decimal natin dito nasa right side dito, then two places going to the left. So, that is 200. So, yung interest ng 10,000 after 2 years, that is 200. Okay? So, example number after 1 year in 2% pala yan. Okay? Hindi siya after 2 years. After 1 year niya 2%. So, number 2. Nanay Aning borrowed money from a cooperative to start a sari-sari store business. If the loan from the cooperative is based on simple interest rate, find the interest of her loan if she borrowed 35,500 with an interest rate of 7% and will pay it within 3 years. Okay, so nanghiram siya ng 35,000. Ang interest niya, 7%, niya bayaran niya in 3 years. So, ano yung interest or pilang interest? So, that is interest. Same formula pa rin na gagamitin natin. So, yung principal amount, okay, si 35,500. Tapos, multiply natin 7%. So, change natin si 7% to decimal. So, that is 0.07. Okay, times 3 years. Kasi bayaran niya. After 3 years niya bayaran eh. Yung hiram niya na 35,000. So, interest equals 35,500. Okay, multiply natin yan. 0.07 times 3. So 21. 0, 2. Okay, so move natin to places. So 0.21. 0.21, multiply natin kay 35,500. Alisin natin yung dalawang zero dyan. Tapos mamaya idagdag natin. So 5, 5, 3. Tapos ito 10, 11, 6, 7. 5, 5, 4, 7. Dagdag natin yung dalawang zero. Tapos yung decimal, so ang decimal dito nasa right side na, move tayo ng dalawang place sa left, 1, 2. Okay, so therefore, yung interest niya after 3 years niya bayaran, so ang laki-laki, so 7,455 pesos, yun ang interest niya. Okay, so example number 3. How much principal must be invested to earn 5,000 in 6 years? Okay? Yung interest rate is 5%. Oh, how much principal must be invested to earn 5,000? So, pila ang atong i-invest para maka-earn of 5,000 in 6 years kung ang rate niya ay 5%. So, we will use this formula. Principal amount equals, kasi hinahanap natin yung principal eh. Okay? Equals interest divided by R times T or rate times time. So, that is principal. Yan ang hanapin natin. Tapos, yung interest, that is mag-earn. So, ibig sabihin, yan ang interest. Okay? 5,000 divided by R. Ano yung R? That is 5% or 0.05. Okay? Times 6%. Ay, 6 years. 6 years. Okay, multiply muna natin itong dalawa. 0.05 times 6. That is 30. So, 0. So, 30. Dalawang place sa decimal, 1, 2. So, that is 0.3. So, principal equals 5,000 pesos, okay, divide natin yan by 0.3. So, yung principal natin, kapag i-divide natin, 5,000 divided by 0.3, so that is, kayo na lang, i-check nyo na lang ito, ha? That is 16,666. 60, i-round up natin, 67. Kasi 66666 yan. So, ito na yung principal niya. Principal amount na i-invest para maka-earn og 5,000 pesos in 6 years kung ang rate ay 5%. Okay? Next, last example. If a loan is taken out for 85,000 at 6% and cost an interest of 20,400. How long was the loan for? So, yung question dito, how long? Ibig sabihin, yung time. Okay? So, ang formula natin gagamitin, that is T or time equals interest. Interest divided by P times R. Okay? So, T equals interest natin dito is interest rate of 20,000. Yan, interest of 20,400 pesos. Divided by yung principal na 85. Yan, 1,000. Pesos at 6% times R times 0.06. Okay, So that is T times or equals 20,400 divide, multiply natin muna yan si 85,000 kay 0.06. So wag na natin isali yung tatlong zero ha, idagdag na lang natin mamaya. So 85 na lang. 0.06 30 48 51. Okay? So wala na yung zero. So dagdag tayo ng tatlo. 1 2 3. So yung decimal is 2 1 2. Ibig sabihin 5100. So that is 5100. So 20,400 divided by 5,100, that is equal to 4 years. 4 years yan. E pag i-multiply natin yan, that is 20,400. Okay, so hanggang dito na lang muna tayo sa ating topic at maraming salamat sa panonood. At kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, pakisubscribe na lang at huwag kalimutang pindutin ang notification bell para lagi tayong updated sa mga bagong upload natin. Maraming salamat and God bless!